Alright. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Sonic Forces, episode 2. Today we are going to go back into our... back into stage. Oh look, what? I didn't realize I got all 5 of the coins on stage 2. Then we're gonna get into stage 3. No, and then we're gonna... problem.
That should have done it! I couldn't figure it out for you, buddy. I'm sorry I wasn't smart enough. Huh? Whoa! Chaos! Sonic, help me!
Sucks.
You're alive! Wait, what? Oh, you're that Sonic from another dimension, aren't you? Right, that makes sense, I think. Do you know how you got here? Maybe the power that Eggman is using is somehow affecting other dimensions. Which might work to our advantage. I mean, everything happens for a reason, right? We need to save the world, and maybe that's why you're here, to help save the world. Either way, it's still good to see you, Sonic. Heck, it's good to see any Sonic.
Isn't that true?
Radar shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
What is that lagging? Thank you.
up there!
There is no reason to insist. Simply is no reason. I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety and doubt. It's delicious. Give in to your fear. Flee screaming, and I'll let you live.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge! It's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time. Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh, man! That's not good! None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic!
Okay, we're going to stage 4. There's another avatar.
Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him! Enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out! They've got us pinned down! This place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
On high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
That's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!